Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You probably remember me from sucking my dick.
Drop the bass.
Soldiers of Asgard, we're back, and I got my very first achievement off screen. I like read this little note about like safe houses, and I got an achievement called Well Read. I'm like, yeah, alright. Quick sell all that crap. Can't do any of that stuff yet. Should I have a sniper and a bow? I don't really like the sniper. Especially because I can't customize it. Can I customize this one? I don't know. So what goes good with a bow? Bow's like medium, short range, medium range. So I need something longer, but that sniper doesn't even do it. Or it's just a decent machine gun, I guess. This one I can do a scope. 38,000, how much do I have? 167, let's do this one. 4 bell towers and this will unlock for free. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait that long. Holster it up there. Sidearms only. Damn it. Alright, so what sidearm do I want? So I can get this thing that has a scope. Scorpion. Alrighty, I'll do the scorpion, I guess. Alright, yeah. Slot locked. Alright, let's go. Let's do this mission here. White point. Heading over there. Gotta find a car. Why isn't there? Yeah, let's get the glider. Glider! Alright. Woo! It's pretty much like quick travel. Pew pew pew! Pew pew pew! This is fun. Nailed it. Let's get this chest over here. Where is it? There it is. Alright, cool. Let's get these chests first before we start the mission. Grenades. Read this thing. Go over here. Get this thing. Go in this house. Never mind. Go over here. Walk in front of them. It's kind of a waste of ammo. They're just shooting nonstop. Alright, let's start this mission. Let's get it started, Let's get it started in here. What's up? Oh, Welcome. Weapons dealer.
I am Longinus. And you. You are AJ.
Hey.
Welcome to my church. Away from church.
My church away from church?
Guns? Of course. Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns.
Some good guns.
Revelation 5:5. It is the most...
I'm just reading the Bible holding a gun.
One of the elders saith unto me, weep not. Behold, the lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed
to open the book.
Open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself.
When the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use?
When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47?
This guy's crazy.
There are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows.
Jesus Christ.
A soldier always knows.
Characters are quite colorful. And I'm not saying that because he's like black. I mean, like his personality and stuff.
For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Oh, you mean that gun I already have equipped?
Savar, what's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
Go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel.
All the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Yeah, you read your Bible and play with your guns. That's weird. Alright. Wait, what? Got 5 minutes to go over there? Damn it! How did I already die? What happened? What the hell just happened to me? I was trying to do like auto drive and it was like, you know what? No. Instant death. Okay, what the? Yeah, let's do a truck this time. But what the hell happened to me? Traveling to waypoint. Hey, just sit in here and shoot. That's cool. Auto drive is actually cool. But it's not fun, so I'm gonna actually drive. Can't tell if those are bad guys in front of me or good guys. I don't see their symbols yet. But I am catching up. Good guys, bad guys, who? Bad guys. Headshot.
Let them drive you down,
Andre. Bitch. Whoop. I'm almost there. I'm coming, guys. Wait. Over this way. No. No. Oh, wait, yeah? Yeah? No? Yeah? Yeah, no, yeah? Nope. Shouldn't have done. Should have just followed the road like a normal person. Oh, oh. Excuse me. Maybe my ATV got shot too much and then blew up. Okay, blue, those are my guys, so you can stay there. Alright. That's my exit. Search this guy real quick, you know.
How can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Guys, get out of here! Go, go, go! Wait a minute. Do this real quick.
Oh.
shit. He sees me. Oh, set him on fire. Alright, nope, that's bad. Don't be searching on fire. Alright, get my arrows back. Oh! Him in the face. Yeah, I love this bow. I feel like Rambo. Get it? He rams people with his bow. Boom! Totally missed. Boom! Ow! Goddamn shotgun. Which reminds me, I should pick this up real quick. Maybe I'll unlock it if I do that. We'll see. Oh! Defeat the reinforcements. Do I have... Oh wait, no, wait. I have explosive arrows. Oh my god, I totally missed. Oh. Was that an Did I have more than one explosive arrow then? Get her out, don't worry. I'll do it. I'm coming! No! How do I... Okay, I wasn't even near it, alright? Friggin' hurt. Hello? Found you. Oh, it's the kid. Totally forgot. Just fall and land on the kid and breaks her neck. Like, oh, I tried. At least she didn't burn to death.
I'm alright. The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay?
She's supposed to be like some god.
Thank you.
You're okay.
Don't give me a dirty look.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
The this isn't on RJ, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
You're welcome. I saved the day, and no one got hurt. I level up? Yeah. You can now buy explosive arrows, fire arrows, and sticky explosive upgrades. More health. I think I might do that, so I want to buy more things. There's also these ones too. Now we'll do this one. Wait, what? 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 That has nothing to do with this. Fine, whatever. Sell stuff. Eh, can't move. Does this change or is this the same? That's the same. Oh, I got the shotgun, yeah. Yeah. Quick sell all the crap. So I unlock this. What is this? No, shotgun, yeah. Oh, I just have it now. I don't need to buy it. That's cool. Bolts, regular arrows. Alright. Anything? Any sidearms I unlocked? No? Alright then. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna cut it here. I think that's a good place to cut it. Well, let's see what they're talking about and what they're complaining about. I am Batman. Oh god.
But our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the golden path for protection. We cannot let them down.
Let me just see if your dad has anything. Just some old money.
Look at this. As if Pagan didn't already have enough to answer for.
Pagan will answer for this. I swear it.
Alright. So, continue on our epic quest in the next part. Thanks for watching. It's a nice picture. She looks so familiar. So familiar.